Some Lagosians have asked the Lagos State Waste Management Agency and Visionscape to urgently clear heaps of refuse on the streets of the city. A businessman, Chibuzo Ezeocha, says if left unattended to, it could result to an epidemic. Lillian Eze Mark reports.
Residents live, trade, or work near the heaps of refuse. The residents agree that the litter the streets, but want the waste managers to be alive to their responsibilities.
If a new visitor now, or a first time comer to Lagos, pass through this road now, his first impression would be, Lagos is a dirty area. So to me, but my own ambition now is that for them to provide a good, cleaner Lagos, like they said. At least now, I can see they are working on that. I can see their vehicle patrolling all over. For me now, for them to keep watching on this area, so that make sure that this area is very neat and sanitized always. So for me now, I would like them to make it neat, or to put a fine that whoever that they find dropping refuse there should pay social penalty or so.
Government does not provide where they will be dropping dustbin. And immediately they drop it here, the governments have to come and pack it. Because of there's no place individual can drop their dustbin. Anybody can free to drop it there and government will come and pack it. As far as I want to give government is to keep Lagos clean, because everybody that paying for dustbin, individual, what your house is, market is, we are paying on it. But we don't see government. My advice is that government to be coming every day to bagging it.
They want regular evacuation of garbage from the streets to avoid the eyesore becoming a permanent feature of the mega city. Efforts to get Visionscape's side of the story proved abortive as the officials denied access to our news crew. Lelian Ezemark, Court TV News, Lagos.